In this tutorial, I'll show you how to quickly blur backgrounds in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci. I've already added a video to the timeline, which I'm going to select, then open the color page. Then while inside of the color page, click on the window icon, then select the curve tool that looks like a pen. And then inside of the preview window, we can zoom in using the scroll wheel and create a mask around our selection. Make sure you connect the dots at the end, then go into the tracker window. Now, if you're at the beginning of the video, click track forward. If you're somewhat forward into the video, you can click track forward and reverse. And after the tracking is done, go into the blur settings, increase the blur slightly, then go back to the window. Then next to the curve tool that we've selected, click on this icon to make the mask reverse. Now everything else will be blurred except the selection that we've made. And you can adjust the mask settings over here. You can increase the softness of the edge. You can also adjust the expansion of the mask on the inside and outside if you need to. But once you're happy with the mask settings, go back to the blur and to the preview. And here you can adjust the blur to your liking. You can really blur this out or just add a slight blur. So that's how you blur backgrounds in DaVinci. Thank you for watching.